G'day, let's watch a video together.
This is the Best Lock Squats Team Set, which is $10 at Coles supermarkets. It comes with one building, three vehicles, and three minifigures. The first vehicle is a small police car, as you see here. It has hinged doors, which both open and shut. It's a pretty basic, easy build. And there's not much more I can say about this particular part of it, other than no troubles for a 4 or 5 year old to construct. You then have the helicopter. Now, what I've found, there are two variants of these particular helicopter. This is the one in the medium size squat set, where the one in the smaller set has a different type of windscreen, and the next size down set, it's actually a gyrocopter, not a helicopter. This is the police four-wheel drive. Now there's four different versions of this vehicle. This one is in the set I purchased, although in other constructions you'll see different models for the SWAT set. This has spare tire, two clips at the rear to hold weapons, which the set comes with. Lights on top of the windscreen. Once again, it also has hinged doors. It's quite a simple build. Now, these are the three minifigures. We have the first one in a SWAT outfit with a helmet, shield, and assault rifle. Next one is in a padded outfit once again with a helmet and an ordinary pistol. Our third one is in a standard police uniform wearing a bulletproof vest holding a two-way radio. Now this is the building, the actual SWAT police station. I haven't put these stickers on it. This is the basic instruction of it. Sit back and watch and see how simple it is. It's a very basic construction. Once again, a five-year-old will be able to follow the plan simply and construct the building. Now, as I said, this is the Best Lock system. It was purchased from Coles for $10. It's also available in Kmart at the same price. The parable size set in Lego would be around $80 to $100. Okay, enjoy.
Hope you liked the video. If you did, comment, rate, subscribe. If you didn't, bad luck. Oh, be safe, have fun, live life to the full. Bye!